Let's go back this way again. Miles from my house in Jersey to here in South Dakota. Left that house 7 o'clock Sunday morning. Arrived here at like 11:30 Monday. I gained 2 hours. So I had a 5 hour nap. I think about is unloading the motorcycles and hitting some of these. Boy, would I be in trouble. That area coming in thinking I was on the GoPro. I'm not walking in again. I got long pants on, I'm sweating bullets. This is where we play Cowboys and Indians. Is that politically correct, staying that? Definitely thought there'd be more hiking involved.